All right, guys, we're back here in the middle shop at Man's Restoration. We got Mike Kimry here with us. He's finishing up the restoration on this 1978 Pontiac Trans Am. They just finished up the most of the paint. You know, they're adding some trim to it, that kind of thing. Under the hood, you'll notice it all looks factory original, but they have actually warmed up the engine a little bit. In fact, we'll start it up for you so you can hear it, because it sounds pretty darn good. But other than that, basically as you walk around the car, you can see it's retained all of its factory appearance. In fact, it has the original back glass, original T-tops, everything. But it's just all been put back to new condition. All fresh interior, everything like that. And one really cool feature that we wanted to show you today is that it actually has a radio that appears stock. It looks like a factory AM/FM stereo, but it's got a pretty cool little feature on it. And what that is that you can actually, by turning the power of the radio off and then back on, it actually, you can access the radio through this these wires over here. There's one that you can actually plug into like the phone jack on your phone, and there's also a USB cable. And those are, you know, you can use them, but then tuck them away, and then when you turn the radio back off and then back on, the radio just works like the factory AM/FM stereo. And then up here under the steering column, you'll see this little mic that's hanging down. That's going to be mounted right up under the column there. And that's actually there so that you can take calls hands-free on your cell phone. And that's pretty awesome. I mean, the fact that you can have a factory-appearing stereo, but have Bluetooth, USB, and then a cord to plug in your phone, I mean, that's definitely a cool feature. And we thought we'd show it to you guys, just in case you do have an old muscle car or an old classic and you want to have it keep its factory appearance, but have all the modern technology.
It's cool that you can even do that.
Yeah.
And keep it looking like that.
Yeah. You adjust the adjust front and back, and that does your bass and treble and stuff.
And you said to turn that port on there, you just basically turn the radio off and then turn it back on, and then it'll access.
Right. You just cycle the power on and off, and it'll go back to your regular AM/FM radio.
That's neat.
That is really cool.
That's cool that they can keep it looking like a normal one, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just all done internally. Yeah, that's impressive. Mike actually has some of the paperwork here for that adapter. And it's made by Aurora Design. And you can see it's got the USB adapter, Bluetooth. I mean, it's pretty cool. Definitely, like I said, something I hadn't heard of. I think it's just something neat for a car like that. Well, anyway, guys, we just thought we'd give you a quick look at the Trans Am. Obviously, it's getting pretty close to being finished. Once they get it all buttoned up and all the trim on there and everything, hopefully we'll roll it out in the sunshine for you so you can get a good look at it. But today we mostly wanted to show you that stereo because I thought it was a pretty cool piece of equipment and something that I know a lot of people probably aren't familiar with. But anyway, hopefully you found it interesting. As always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And if you haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye. Sun goes out, you'll be staying.